President Trump will head to New Jersey next hour to begin his 17-day vacation. He's headed to his own golf club in Bedminster, where he's spent most weekends this summer. To be fair, the West Wing will have to be vacated for a few weeks for renovations, but while he's been in the White House for fewer than 200 days, he's already spent 58 days at Trump properties and 43 at Trump golf properties. Keep in mind, this is the same man who ridiculed President Obama about his time on the links.
I mean, I think he's played three. Look, golf is wonderful. I think he's played 300 rounds of golf or something like that, more than 300. That's more golf than many members of the PGA Tour.
And Obama will take Air Force One, an old Boeing 747 with the old engines, and spew crap into the atmosphere as he goes to Hawaii and stays for almost 3 weeks playing golf, and then comes back in the same plane, and then he'll have a news conference on global warming and talking about the carbon footprint. Give me a break.
Newsweek is even mocking President Trump, calling him lazy boy on its new cover and suggesting that he's bored and tired. He may not be so bored during his vacation, if history is any indicator. It was last August.